Morning friends, welcome to Jaya Dasari's recipes. Today I would like to show you our stuffed bell pepper recipe. They call in Hindi stuffed Shimla Mirch. So I'm going to these bell peppers stuffed with the potato, spices, cheese. It's going to be a yummy and delicious tasty. Hope you are going to like it. Let's begin the recipe now. Hello friends, today's recipe is stuffed bell peppers. 3 colors peppers I'm going to cut into half and take up the sheets and keep it ready. Fry. This is 3 potatoes. I boiled and mashed and kept it ready. Green peas, sweet corn, carrots. These 3 things I just blanched. And also I'm going to finely chop fresh coriander leaves, 1 onion, 4 green chilies, 2 pieces of garlic cloves. Ready. And seasoning for salt and pepper. And the cheese, English cheddar cheese, I'm going to grate it and keep it ready. Look, the peppers I take up, I cut into half and take up the sheets and kept it ready. And 2 tomatoes also I finely chopped and kept it ready. I'm going to add to all the vegetables. I put pan on stove, added 1 tablespoon oil. Onion, chopped onion. Let onion cook for 1 to 2 minutes. The onions are cooking 2 minutes. Now I'm adding finely chopped garlic, green chilies. Mix and cook another 2 minutes more. I'm just adding 1/2 teaspoon turmeric powder. This is optional. If you don't like, you don't need to put, but I am just putting for the color. Looks nice dish. Onions are done. I'm adding tomatoes. Tomatoes also need to cook another 2 minutes more. My tomatoes also done. Now I'm adding sweet corn. Green peas. The carrot, mix for 2 minutes. My sauteing a little bit oil in every cup, bell pepper cup, and adding just sprinkle salt in each pepper. The stuffs are cooking. I'm adding potato, boiled mashed potato. Mix well. I'm adding salt and pepper. If you like more spice, this stage you can add some chili flakes. My stuffing is ready. I'm doing some fresh coriander leaves. I'm adding some fresh coriander leaves. Mix well. And the stuffing is ready. So I'm going to put it aside. Let it be cool. First, I'm going to cook 5 minutes. Either you cook in here, in the pan, put some oil and cook, cover and cook it for 5 minutes. Or you can cook in the oven. So I am cooking today in the oven. Just cooking 5 minutes. I take off and fill the stuffing.
Yeah, bell peppers are soft now.
Waiting for cool to fill the stuffing. The potato stuffing is cool, so I'm adding some cheese also inside. Some I'm keeping for topping. I bake 10 minutes in the oven because these peppers are very thick and big. I'm stopping. So I'm going to talk like this. She's on top. My papers, I stuffed everything put it on cheese, grated cheese on top. It's going to melt it. You can cook like this, put some oil, cover and cook on medium flame, like a 10 to 15 minute, because I already cooked it. But now I am cooking in oven. My oven is already hot, so I am going to cook in oven. 200 degrees, just for 10 to 15 minutes. I am checking in middle once. Hello friends, look this tasty stuffed bell peppers are ready. And these are very healthy vegetable. They contain lot of vitamins. It's good for the kids. And lot of vegetables in it. Cheese. Kids will love it. I think everybody will love it. Please do try this recipe and let me know by comment. If you're not subscribed to my channel, please do subscribe. Thank you very much. Bye.